So he made himself of no reputation. You know, many times it is our reputation, isn't it, that keeps us from moving forward many times. It's the way we want people to perceive us. If I'm really over there doing that kind of thing, you know, they might think differently of me. That's the thing that really messes us up sometimes. Because we really truly want to be appealed by others. But what if that's out the window? What if you don't have to protect that anymore?